is an everlasting kindness you lavished on us. When the radiance of heaven came to rescue the lost, you called the sheep without a shepherd to leave their distress. For your streams of forgiveness and the shade of your rest. For the hurting, you reached out your hand as the lame ran to meet you and the dead breathed again. You saw behind the eyes of sorrow and shed in our tears. Heard the sigh of the weary, let the children draw near. What boundless love, what fathomless grace you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we live an offering of praise as we show to the world your compassion. Surely you have borne our suffering and carried our grief. As you pardon the scoffer and show grace to the thief. What boundless love, what fathomless grace you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day this gospel of peace to the fields of injustice and the valleys of need, to be a voice of hope and healing, to answer the